NBA star Rudy Gay just signed a 5-year contract with the Memphis Grizzlies. I caught up with him to talk about the upcoming season, the passing of Lorenzen Wright, and more. Check it out.
How you been? How's life?
It's all right, man. I can't complain.
Hey, it looks like you grew 10 inches over the summer.
I hope not, man. I had to buy all new clothes.
So, break it down. First thing off the bat, story with the medallion.
This?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's a bad investment, I guess.
Why? What is it?
It's a Jesus piece. That's all.
Oh, is it similar to what Kanye wears?
Something like it, but I'm wearing it. That's the only difference.
So everybody's been tossing around your name. He's going to go here. He's going to go there. What do you say about all that?
I mean, I'm glad people are talking about me. I guess that means I mean something to the game. But, you know, I'm glad about staying in Memphis and, you know, hopefully it'll be the right decision in the future.
You're one of the most talented players in the NBA. How does that feel?
It feels great. You know, talent, you know, you got to use it, though. You know, you can have talent. Everybody's born with talent. But how do you use it? Hopefully I'm going to use it the right way.
What do you say about Lorenzen Wright's passing? Memphis?
I've actually had the chance to meet him and talk to him. Being that he's from Memphis, I played in Memphis. And it's tragic, man. You know, really, you have to count your blessings. Because it can happen to anybody. That showed it.
He was one of the nicest guys you'll ever meet. What was your favorite moment with him?
Well, I came to Memphis right after he left, and he used to treat the rookies so bad, man. He used to make them go all the way to Arkansas to get, like, stereos or something. Like, everybody has an iPod. What do you need a stereo for?
How excited are fans going to be in Memphis about the new season? Because you guys are coming back in full force.
Well, we made an effort to get better, you know, this past year, and sky's the limit. We're still working hard, and we're ready. We're ready to compete.
There's so many talented young point guards in the league, from you to Derrick Rose to John Wall, who's coming in. Is that the future of the NBA, the guards?
Yeah, it has to be. You know, guards motor the team, so, you know, we're definitely going to there's going to be a lot of guards in the future that's going to really take their team to another level.
We're going to get Washington.
Things Pacquiao or Mayweather?
That's a tough one. I really don't know. I'm going to say Mayweather because he hasn't lost yet, but anything can happen.
Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.